Across from. Across from.
Across from means on the opposite side from someone or something.
Behind. Behind.
Behind means in or to a place, at the back of, or to the rear of someone or something.
Elevator. Elevator.
An elevator is a machine used for carrying people and things to different levels in a building.
Every. Every.
Every is used to describe how often some repeated activity or event happens or is done.
Gym. Gym.
A gym is a room or building that has equipment for sports activities or exercise.
Lobby. Lobby.
A lobby is a large open area inside and near the entrance of a public building, such as a hotel or theater.
Lounge. Lounge.
A lounge is a room with comfortable furniture for relaxing.
Mail room. Mail room.
A mail room is a room in which mail is processed and sorted.
Next to. Next to.
Next to means at the side of someone or something.
Parking garage. Parking garage.
A parking garage is a building in which people usually pay to park their cars, trucks, etc.
Rooftop. Rooftop.
A rooftop is the cover or top of a building or vehicle.
Work out. Work out.
Work out means to perform athletic exercises in order to improve your health or physical fitness. Across from.
Where is the gym?
The gym is across from the lounge.
Now you try it. Where is the gym?
The gym is across from the lounge.
Next to. Where is the gym?
It's next to the mail room.
Now, ask about the mail room.
Where is the mail room?
It's next to the gym.
Behind.
Where is the gym?
The gym is across from the lounge. It is behind the lobby.
Now you try it.
The gym is behind the lobby.